Well, right after being sworn in, because this incident was reported at the time when swearing-in ceremony in Delhi was taking place, Prime Minister Modi has also taken stock. Jammu and Kashmir Lieutenant Governor says, and I quote, Prime Minister Narendra Modi could talk of the situation and asked me to constantly monitor the situation. All those behind this heinous act will be punished soon. Honorable Prime Minister has also directed that all the injured are provided with the best possible medical care and assistance. Yavar, that is how we are getting to know that the center is also closely monitoring the situation.
Well, exactly. The center is closely monitoring the situation. The Prime Minister, the Home Minister, and the top officials of the J&K administration in the security establishment and administration closely and jointly monitoring the entire situation. And the injured, they were provided the best care of the medical. And as I told you earlier, that the Prime Minister has himself, taking stock of this entire incident. But remember that this incident has raised the concerns all across, because this was the incident, as per the police officials, the militants, they carried the ambush. So they were knowing that this bus is moving across, and they fired on this bus. The driver lost the control, finally into a deep gorge, resulting in these deaths. An unfortunate incident is coming up that a kid is among the, those victims who are, deceased in this particular heinous crime. So as I'm speaking to you, the police has to say that they have lost the relevant FIRs, and the investigation of this has been thoroughly taken up by the security agencies. Back to you.
All right, Yavar, thank you very much for the details. As information coming in that the center is also closely monitoring the situation, even Amit Shah has condemned the terror attack, saying that will not spare the culprits behind the attack and that the administration is working on war footing. He said that the culprits will face the wrath of the law. This is how, as we are talking about Amit Shah, who too yesterday was sworn in as part of the Modi cabinet, he is now assured that the strictest possible action would be taken, and he is also praying for the speedy recovery of those who have been injured, around over 30 of them who have said to be injured. He said he spoke to the Lieutenant Governor, the DGP of Jammu and Kashmir, and inquired about the incident. The culprits of this dastardly attack will not be spared and will face the wrath of the law. This has been the situation as of now being closely monitored on part of the center. As we get you, parties across the board have also condemned the gruesome terror attack. Congress party leader Rahul Gandhi has said the incident reflects the true picture of the worrying security situation in Jammu and Kashmir. Congress party president Mallikarjun Kharge also said the attack comes at the time when the PM and his NDA government were swearing in, and the heads of several countries were in the country, calling it as a deliberate affront to India's national security. The NC and the PDP have also condemned the terror attack. BJP sees it as a Pakistani terror module spreading its fangs.
इस आतंकी हमले में कुछ लोगों की जान जाने की खबर आ रही है. ये कायराना हरकत पाकिस्तानी आतंकवादियों ने की है. भारतीय सेना, जम्मू कश्मीर पुलिस ने सारे क्षेत्र की घेराबंदी कर दी है. जिन आतंकवादियों ने ये दुस्साहस किया है, उनको उनके इस गुनाह की भारी कीमत चुकानी पड़ेगी.
जानकारी मिली है, अभी तक 9 लोगों की मृत्यु हो गई और बस जापात में खाई में गिरने से काफ़ी लोगों का देहांत हो गया, कैजुअलिटीज काफ़ी हुई. तो स्वाभाविक बात है कि उन्होंने जिस प्रकार से कश्मीर से अब राजौरी, पुंछ, रियासी इस तरफ अपना गेम प्लान करना शुरू किया गया है, तो ये चिंता का विषय है. मुझे लगता है कि जल्द उन लोगों को मार गिराया जाएगा, ढूंढ लिया जाएगा.
एक तरफ देश के प्रधानमंत्री प्रधानमंत्री पद की शपथ ले रहे हैं, दूसरी तरफ आतंकवादियों ने जम्मू कश्मीर के अंदर रियासी के शिवखोड़ी इलाके में यात्रु बस पर हमला करके 10 यात्रुओं को मौत के घाट उतार दिया है. हम आतंकवादी घटना की भरतस निंदा करते हैं और केंद्र सरकार और उपराज्यपाल प्रशासन से अपील करते हैं कि इन आतंकवादी घटनाओं पर अंकुश लगाया जाए.
Well, over this terror incident that has been reported, multi-agency search operations that have also been launched. We'll keep our viewers updated on the same. In the meantime, we head into a short break.